There's more to this.
All according
to plan. Fuck. You want me to do this?
Like so. I'm under attack. A pleasant sound. But that girl. Your disposal. There, we swift blade. Avec aplomb.
Shit.
An excellent joy. Yes, yes.
Get back.
To the task at hand. You will not match up.
He should be dead. I missed my cue. Fucking rusty. I'm a rusty fucking shit gamer.
Right. Mm-hmm. How is it? Come on, Zee. The task at hand. It's conceivable. Ta.
Is that? I believe so.
I'm not
fine.
Is this wise for you? Ah, yes, that's nice.
I can drop some.
The danger is this way. Aha! Now things get interesting.
I could run top actually.
Hey. Did you see that? I got Sonic Wave at minute 7. And I lived. Fuck you.
That was kind of bad, actually. I don't think I should have finished killing that camp. I don't know why I went up there to begin with. I guess I wanted to rotate. I'm just gonna jungle. If this guy actually plays aggressively, he'll just die to me.
So we need to
see Ironwood tree and base, by the way.
This is worth
it. Yeah. Alright, well, I'm out of here. You have fun.
I could die actually. I don't know how much mana he has.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Moving. Your bottom tower is under attack.
Your tower looks fucked, I don't know.
Rest assured. The enemy's top tower has fallen.
What the f- I don't know. I guess there.
I don't want to fight here without vision, so let's just stop baiting a fight. Oh, they already dewarded mid. You have to do something about it. Where is that top? I'm running top. Or just keep running. You probably live if you keep running.
Long. something good this time. But of course.
When I'm watching, but I don't know. This doesn't look very clean.
Wait.
If you land a cask, I may.
How the fuck is Quap? How is he level 8?
Wait.
It's a rough day.
I like where this is going.
Let's focus here.
Dude.
Oh, come in, come in. Why are you holding a point? If I ever hold a point, it's hopefully because I'm holding it for a reason.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
Sure.
I can see.
Is that a challenge? Is that so?
Kill Gyro. I gotta be careful. I'm gonna get yelled at by Quap. Go fight this. I'm not in the mood to die, so I'm not gonna do that. Should fight Rune though. Someone can walk uphill with health. Alright, fuck that. Me please.
Where does this lead?
Thanks, that was informative. Dude, if I leave a skill point, I mean. Come on, I've done a lot of stupid things in the past, but leaving skill points is because I can't decide. I'm a very indecisive person. Caused by lack of confidence and needing time to think and being unsure. So. For those reasons, I sometimes don't get the skill point. I sometimes don't buy the skill point. I want to check this room. Not a treads game? I don't know. I've just been killing people the entire game, and I haven't really bought the item. I really feel bad sometimes, because you guys are looking at my builds, and you're like, oh. And you're like trying to theorycraft why some games I don't buy items. And unfortunately, the answer to a lot of the games is that I'm just a little lazy. Apparently. Something of that sort. And it doesn't really make sense. Or it's not laziness, it's like forgetfulness too. Like, I kind of feel bad about that a bit. Can I have that? Or... never mind. Oh, jeez. You want the net on Beastmaster? I don't need it. I actually didn't skill by accident. I was wondering why I couldn't press W more. It's fucking annoying watching my spell thing tick. You have net? Can this die fast?
I'm not sure. Shouldn't we get back?
Alright, never mind, never mind.
No. Otherwise.
The danger.
Sustain. Yeah, I'm gonna take it after this room. If someone gets it instead, it's whatever. First time I relate to a 9k play.
I like where this is going. Moment.
Yeah.
Imagine having the chess time to figure out builds. That's actually pretty good. It's a pretty good idea. Imagine having the Dota time to prepare for chess openings, though. Do you guys see Mike liked my tweets? I'm coming for you. Coming for you though, Mike. That's for sure. Can you follow me back? It depends if you're someone will probably finish the sentence there. Your bottom tower oh, we've been a furry. Oh, they're so smart. I'm just kidding. I don't know. I have some people followed who post like some fun stuff. Oh, is Vlad's part of anyone's build? If anyone... Okay, whatever.
Your top tower has fallen. Octane
reservoir. Okay, I wanna fight. My shit's smoked. My arcane's active.
Behind you. At your disposal.
Enemy's bottom tower has fallen.
Oh my fuck.
I have an
yes, yes.
I don't know why I thought I was chasing a quap and he would blink into the bush or something. Why the bracer? The bracer is so I'd so this gives me 10 magic resistance and the bracer gives me 4 like there's a lot of magic resistance against their team. And their team's heavy magic damage. I kind of wanted to go treads as well just for the extra health. Like I find on this hero like just buying a casual bracer feels really good. Like just having casually 120 more health and like extra resistances and shit like that.
Should I?
I'm gonna take the rune. Vlad's is really good on our team. Someone should probably get it at some point. I did not bottle that. Fuck! These guys can die. I don't know what they're doing. Yeah, sure.
Get the
rush is not visit.
Wait, what? Yo. Wait, what are we?
Yeah. Oh, whoops. Like 5 AM here, sorry.
How much longer on Roche? Anyone know? Excited for the battle pass, of course. The thing is, I don't even know if I should buy it on my main account or my alt account. I don't even play on my. I think this is probably more my main account now. My other account's my alt. Just been taking Goat a lot less seriously lately. Just having fun with it.
Careful there, here, guys. Courier is coming. You can TP.
Pop. How much am I gonna spend? Probably. $10? Canadian? I'm just kidding, I'm just kidding. Probably 10 USD will probably get me somewhere. Oh, we'll see. Any giveaway? You want me to do a battle pass giveaway? I mean, I could do that. I think I like spending money on other people more than myself. I think I see less value in things than other people. Giveaway. I liked it when I was sponsored by that Dota rouletting site. That was good, man. They let me do giveaways like 3 times, and then they kept giving me like skins that aren't arcanas and are worth nothing. And then I was like, all right, well, I guess I'm just not gonna do any more giveaways. That was a fun month. How much does it even cost to buy a level 75 battle pass?
It's like $50 or something.
The thing is that, like, I might actually buy it. I'm not sure. Because it's pretty reasonable. Actually, what I might do is I might ask someone if they want to buy a battle pass for me. And then I buy a battle pass for them. Because then you get, like, that achievement or you gift a battle pass. I'm not sure. $50, a lot of money. 50 USD, a lot of money. Well, this was a quality game. The co-op kind of just lost mid. Like, I don't know. He looks like he plays a lot of mid lane. Is he a Pango player? Got a 15 streak on Pango? I wonder if he knows me. I certainly probably would lose a co-op versus Pango matchup, because I'm just not good at co-op. But maybe he just spams Pango and he just doesn't know how to play the matchup. Guys, don't just assume he's an account buyer. Like, give me some credit where credit's due. I think I'm kind of good at Pango. So even if he's actually like a rank 400 or rank 200 quap and I win, like, is it really that unrealistic, guys? Let's be real. Come on, give me something. Give me something. We call everyone who beats me people who got their account boosted, and everyone who I lose to, I just suck. It's fucking rough. This guy added me. Who is he? Some random guy.